Hey guys, it's Groff. It's February 4th, 2022, day 35 of my burpees. I found from 2 years ago, my first burpees trip. This was day 34 when I still had 1,000 until I was going to hit 5,000. That was just my original goal. Today will put me at 5,400 for this year. But this was gonna feel good to complete a goal this year by February that sounded fucking insane to me. 5,000 burpees. I'm also about to just start counting up from there to see what I can hit by the end of the year. Some big days tossed in. And then I went on, I had two friends I was talking with that kept me going through all of that. Yeah, 5,000 sounds so stupid now. Such a tiny number. I also have some shorts. I can't do burpees in them, but it was 2.5, 3 years ago. We had to take a trip to Disney, and I had to get some shorts that fit without a belt. So, these were the shorts I got and wore around Disney like 2.5 years ago. Yeah, that shit doesn't work anymore. Can't work out in those. Burpees is just a weird mindset. They'll always suck, but that's like a promise. Promise they leave you. Just embrace it. Know that they'll fulfill it and they'll give you those endorphins. Go get this. It's getting colder every fucking minute right now. Just fucking keep grinding. day 35 done. I think it's 5,400 year to date. Just keep fucking grinding. Getting cult of burpees.